It's Ryder Cup week, and that means more than ever, players will have the weight of their nation on their shoulders. Holding these short putts, well, that's going to be a must. So in this video, I'm going to show you a simple strategy that you can use to help you perform under pressure when it matters the most. So if you're someone struggling to hold these short putts, here's a great strategy you can use to help you when you're next faced with this challenge. So when you set up to your practice putts, while looking at the hole, I want you to imagine that ball rolling into the front edge of the cup. And while making some smooth, equal-sided practice strokes, I want you to replay this mental movie over and over again. When you're ready, set up to the putt and execute, and I want you to turn that movie into reality. And by doing so, it's going to shift your focus from a process to an outcome, and your stroke will be a reaction rather than a series of forced mechanics. So if you're struggling with those short putts, try this tip out. I'm sure it will help, and you too can learn how to be a great putter under pressure.